Many of us are being prevented of enjoying the games that we like due to our budget. On this video, I will show you how to play and enjoy your favorite games without spending a lot. Welcome back everyone, my name is Roland Uy, and my channel has always been about learning more things about gears, gadgets, gaming setups, DIYs, unboxing and tutorials. And so with your interest of clicking on this video today, I'm gonna share with you another unusual setup about gaming. Basically, this is an upgraded or updated version of my previous video, which you can find right here on top. In case you want to check it out, this is instead of using TV, I will be using a monitor this time. The first thing I will show you is to connect my phone to my monitor. That is by using a USB-C hub like what I have here. There's a USB-C port when using while charging, an HDMI, a microSD and SD card, and an audio port, and some USB-A port on the other side. By using this hub, you will be able to use wired or wireless mouse and keyboard with a wireless dongle. Now I want to stick it somewhere at the back of my monitor, but I need to use a USB-C extension cable which supports video so it can reach to my phone easily. When sticking it, I will be using double-sided tape as you can see. Now you can plug a HDMI cable coming from the monitor. And of course, don't forget to manage the cables. I'm adding a little style or DIY by using this mobile stand which I open straight up to stick it also at the back of my monitor, which will look like this. Now we will proceed by connecting an Xbox controller, a Bluetooth keyboard, and a Bluetooth mouse to my smartphone. Bluetooth is not hard to connect between two devices, depending on the product or brand you have. Everything has its own way. Let's start for example between my phone and a keyboard like this one. Just go to the settings on the phone and find its Bluetooth and scan for nearby devices. Now while it's on scanning mode, turn on your keyboard and press the connect button. On your phone, you will see some codes that you need to type on the keyboard and it will automatically connect together. Same way what I did on my phone, this time when pairing to my Bluetooth mouse like this Logitech MX Master 3, just press the pairing button at the bottom and it will automatically connect it as well. And also the same as in the Xbox controller, just press the connect button in front of the controller and if the guide button stops flashing, it means it's paired. And now let's put my phone on the mount I made so I can show you how I play games using my mobile phone. Let me start using the controller.
One shot, one kill.
and now surfing the internet or watching YouTube by using the mouse and keyboard. And also typing on an email. So now, all you see are all possible and you can try for yourselves. That's all for this video, hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, if you like it, make sure to press that like button, leave some comments, subscribe, and I'll see you again next time.